Squeeze your feet together. They're already coming apart. You got to hold your pike. The pike is a bolted position. You need to hold it. You're also not support sculling as hard as you should be. You should be support sculling. And then as soon as you get up there, you are kind of holding it, but you slow down your support scull and you're falling on your face.